not good. It's just
right into the box.
They were expecting it.
They were actually expecting it.
Because it's all signaling, and we're like, they're like, I bet we're gonna do the same thing that other guy's doing, except for I'm shorter.
Yeah, that's true. The set felt good though, but it's like.
They just put two. Even if they put one, I would hit around it.
Yeah. That's all good. But that speed's fine.
Yeah, that was good. Like, I saw it coming and then I timed it, right? I noticed for those, you don't need like a full crank. You just need like
just
a,
need put the ball
like,
down.
A like this, yeah, yeah. Like that one. Because it's fast, right? Yeah. My goal is I'm in the air before you set it, and then the moment it comes, I just choose where to put it. But then it was so tight to the thing that I had to hit it. I was hoping it recycled though. Like someone would have popped it up and we would have run it back.
I think that was probably because they saw it was how fast it's going, so they just jumped for it. I don't think they were expecting you to be there.
They were expecting me because they were watching me already in the air, and then they just went and then you shot it to me. But that's where you level up. If I can pull two blockers like that, then she can hit.
Okay, let's get this done.
Make me hype. Let's finish this early.
Two.
Yes. that would have been so bad.